Welcome everyone to chapter 13 of my video blog titled Scrap the Music. Okay, and now another installment of my Gunstar video blog. This one I'll show you. The first thing I mentioned in the blog is about the removal of the theme music that I had in there. So I've taken it out completely and I've replaced it with just an explosion sound effect. There it is, a nice meaty explosion sound there. From here we can start the game and I can show you the various firing patterns that I've created.
Prepare for battle.
Okay, the first one is the two shots firing. That's two shots in the air at a time, or in space. let's see. So there it is, two shots. Fire them quickly, and you can spread them out as you move around. Also, now, if you look at the gun barrel, it's the red nose cone on the ship. When I change the weapons mode, because I've got a cheat mode to do that, in the game itself you need to actually collect items in order to earn the upgraded weapons. But I can just press a button here and just switch to it straight away. Notice the gun barrel has two dots on either side. That's to signify the triple shot firing, of which you fire three shots at a time, and you can have two sets of those three on screen. So this is what it looks like. Whoops, I've activated the F-bomb. So there it is, three shots, and you can send two of them at a time. The last upgrade is the single shot, and the graphic on the nose cone changes to a single dot to indicate the multi-fire, six shots. That's six shots on screen at a time, like this. So it's a nice rapid fire, and you can spread them out to cover a larger area. So hopefully with those weapons there, that'll give you plenty of firepower. So next job is to upgrade the or finish the graphics design for the levels. And then I move into the creation of the aliens, and so that we actually have something to shoot. And then we can add in explosion sounds as well. So that's it for this chapter. See you next time.